Hello everyone, this is Akash and in this video I'll be telling you about YouTube's new monetization policies. So if you are a YouTube content maker, you have a YouTube channel or you are planning to have a YouTube channel and you are planning to earn money through it, then you should definitely watch this video. So currently YouTube is going through a transition in monetization of videos. So I have listed some important points that you should take care about. So, first of all, YouTube is changing the eligibility requirement for monetization to 4,000 hours of watch time within the past 12 months and 1,000 subscribers for the lifetime. So, if you are having a 1,000 subscriber for your channel and it's not or, and 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 of viewing hours in the past 12 months, then you are eligible according to the new monetization plan. So, and actually this happened last year also. Previous to last year, previous to 2017, there was no such policy and any content maker could monetize his or her videos. But last year in April 2017, YouTube came up with a new policy in which it stated that at least 10,000 lifetime views were required for any channel to monetize their videos. And this year they raised the bar even higher and they have made the requirement even stringer, in which 4,000 viewing hours and 1,000 subscribers are required. So according to them, this will allow them to significantly improve the ability to identify creators who contribute positively to the community. Actually, what happens, newer channels which who post inappropriate content or bad content on YouTube, they affect their relation, YouTube's relation with the advertisers, and this is currently causing problems to the YouTube and collectively to the YouTube community, which includes us, the creators, and the people who watch the videos. So that's why YouTube has to renew their monetizing policy, and for this they have given a 30 day grace period also. They have given a 30 day warning period that the channels who have who are not crossing that threshold mark, they are getting additional 30 days that they should get the 1,000 subscribers or increase their viewing hours. So this this rule will be effectively in effectively come into effect on 20th February 2018 onwards. And existing channels which are currently there, when they'll reach 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 of viewing hours, they will automatically be reviewed according to the policy, and again they'll be getting the monetizing rights for their videos. And the new channels, they'll have after they cross this benchmark, then they'll have to apply for monetizing, and according to the policies, if they are fine, then they can monetize their videos. So you might be having a question that what about the people who have already who are already having some revenue in their account, like $50-$60 or whatever amount they have. So, and they are not in this league of not cutting through the this new set benchmark, then they would be wondering what will happen to their money. So there is no problem on that. YouTube has promised that whatever amount that you have earned, irrespective of 1,000 subscribers or not, you will be getting your money according to the YouTube's AdSense policies. Now, okay, so people are working around this problem, and some unethical practices people are following, the content makers, that on popular platforms like Facebook, YouTube, they are pushing people for subscribing their channel, and in return they'll subscribe their channel. So this thing has been going on very popularly lately. I have seen in online portals. But I would suggest that if you are a sincere content maker, then you need not do these things and stick to the ethical practices. And if your content is good, you will definitely be crossing that benchmark level, and you will be earning money through the YouTube channel, through your YouTube channel. So no need of going and using unethical practices. Just stick to the usual things that you do. Just improve your content, and that's it. And I'll be adding to I'll add the links of the YouTube instructions, latest instructions, in the descriptions below, so you can see those instructions in detail. So I hope that you found this video helpful, and that's it. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.